especially preemies, breathing is not just automatic. Their brains forget to remind them to do it.
But as Dr. Mallika Marshall shows us, a team of local doctors and researchers may have come up with a life-saving solution.
A wild thing.
Max's arrival into this world was more wild than his parents ever expected.
It was 2 months early. He was 3 pounds and he was 2 ounces, and he was on the NICU for 32 days.
Like many preemies, Max would stop breathing for short periods of time without warning.
The first couple times it happens, it's terrifying because you have no idea what happens and, you know, the alarms are going off.
It happens because their brains are still immature.
A possible treatment for this common but serious condition has now been tested at the NICU at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. Dr. Vincent Smith helps run the NICU, and he treats babies all the time for these sleep apnea spells.
That's part of what makes what we're doing here pretty exciting, is because it's actually something new.
The mattress is very simple.
This is a vibrating crib mattress, the brainchild of Dr. David Paterfar, a neurologist at UMass Medical School.
This stimulus has appeared to improve breathing in infants without waking them up.
Using technology developed at the Wyss Institute in Boston, Dr. Paterfar teamed up with engineers to design and build the mattress. A speaker hidden inside delivers the soft vibrations. It's slight, but enough to trigger the baby's brain.
Stimulating the baby's body also sends signals to the brain to wake up and start.
Correct.
Breathing.
Right.
The mattress was used by 36 babies here in the NICU, and the number of times the babies momentarily stopped breathing was cut in half.
The dream would be that most infants who are premature would benefit from this.
An even bigger dream far down the road, to offer in-home prevention of SIDS.
There is the hope that this could prevent those events.
But first, the mattress must go through another round of clinical trials in hopes of winning FDA approval.
I could see this being used in NICUs throughout the country, absolutely.
And for parents like Molly and Adam, a healthy child helps everyone breathe easier.
It took a little while for him to outgrow his prematurity, but now he's thriving.
Dr. Mallika Marshall, WBZ News.